Hello, it's Jang here with a look at all of the physical stuff that was released for LEGO Dimensions in the Portal theme from the Portal 2 game in this particular case. I'm doing one of these videos per theme, but in this case, they only released one set for the Portal theme, unfortunately. So you just get these things to look at. Let's first look at the minifigure. This, of course, is Chell, and it's the first and only time she's been released as an official LEGO minifigure. She has her Portal gun there, which is a two-piece unit. You see it has a transparent blue Baraki eye in the end of it right now. The rest of it is all one piece, all one mold. It's black in color. The white bits are printed on, top and bottom, left and right. This is actually made of rubber. It's a soft piece. It's very highly flexible, which actually made it a little bit difficult to get it in the hand the first time. Just the way that works out. They made it flexible because of these ends, these little prongs around the edges, which could break off if it was made with the harder plastic, which would be more brittle. She does have a double-sided head, so there's a face there, and then there's an alternate face back here, dark brown hair. That's her more angry, mean face. And the legs are done with two different plastics molded on top of each other. The Chell figure does get an exclusive printed toy tag piece with the little NFC tag embedded into it. And this is preloaded with the information for the character. So as soon as you put this onto your game pad, it recognizes that you have the level pack. It opens up the level, if you actually have the game, and then allows you to play as Chell in-game. This sentry turret looks great. It's immediately recognizable. It's a fun little build, builds in multiple directions, and it's just very nicely done. I also appreciate the inclusion of the new color for the 1x1 round plate, or stud, with hole in the center. First time, or first season, it's been available in gray. So another new color for a very, very useful part, super useful part. And you can see some extra details included around the back. I really like how they got the tripod legs in there. And this is one of the two things in the set we call gadgets that comes with just a blank unassigned toy tag, and it doesn't have any print on the base at all, so you could use that with any of the things that you actually buy. You could just kind of switch them back and forth, but doesn't really do much, doesn't give you much benefit to do that, but there's no print on there. So in order to remember what you actually assign to that tag, to that base, it's important to keep something attached to it, or you can just label it yourself. This thing is the companion cube, or rather, that's the companion cube, and then all this stuff down here is just making something with extra parts that are included in the set. And they include extra parts. These are all printed pieces, and there also is an additional one up on top, so a total of five of those prints with the heart in the center. Little jeweled heart piece on the back there, another unassigned blank plain just generic toy tag for the base here. But the reason they give you all those extra parts and not just enough pieces to make a basic cube is that each of these builds, of these gadget builds, actually has three different versions. There are three different things that you can build with those parts officially. Of course, you can come up with more on your own, but these are official ones that are available in game. And yes, the instructions are only in game. They don't give you the physical instructions. You can also download them off their website. And I've also been doing build videos that show you the instructions and the build in real time, so you can follow along with that. But to get access to the other builds or the other versions of these in the game, you do need to spend in-game credits, not anything you can get with real money, just in-game credits that you earn by playing the game, as well as gold bricks that, again, you earn sort of like trophies in the game. And that's just it for all of the official physical stuff from LEGO, from the Portal theme. It's unfortunate that this is all that they've come out with. Hopefully they'll do more in the future, but I do know there are a lot of Portal fans out there, a lot of Portal fans who are LEGO fans, so a lot of folks in the LEGO community have been looking forward to this, even without looking forward to the LEGO Dimensions game at all. It's It's very difficult to stomach the price of getting a full level pack from LEGO Dimensions just to get mostly that figure, the shell figure. These are also nice prints to get, but when you compare prices of, you know, just aftermarket prices of highly desirable minifigures, even ones that aren't that old, the value actually starts to get there pretty quickly in a good way for collectors. And I do think that is a very good figure to get, and I really like the turret build, and these prints are nice also for fans. It's just not the biggest, most important thing here. Let me know what you think about these just as LEGO things. They also come with a couple of levels that you can play in game. Story level, which is very fun, and then Adventure World, which is something you can spend a lot of time going around in. So I'll be covering that in gameplay related videos as well. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll talk to you again soon.